This video will show how to adjust the Esk8 mode with VESC. Firstly, adjust your VESC to UART control. Okay. In remote, first adjust the throttle control mode to Esk8. Then adjust speed source to VESC. Adjust motor pole pairs to 7 because the motor we are using is 14 poles. Here and you need to input the pole pairs. And then adjust wheel diameter. Next is gear retail. It's 3-2-1. Gear retail. Here it can show speed, and this is distance, and this is the voltage and current, this is temperature.